Okay, the next part of the process now is washing machine tanning. Now, what you need is biological washing powder. Now, I understand that some of my American subscribers don't actually understand what biological washing powder is. So, I mean, here's a box here, just going to use Persil Bio tablets, okay? Nothing special, just buy it from your shops. And what it says on here, okay, down here it explains what biological is. And what it says is a biological product contains enzymes. These are highly effective at stain removal. As to what the ingredients are for the biological stuff, I don't know. Okay. But I'm sure if you went to one of your supermarkets or something, there must be something of equivalent. Okay. We in the UK we get non-biological or biological. Okay. I don't know what it is. So there's no magic to this. Okay. These tablets and directions, I put them into a little bag and they go in the machine. So, hello Bill.
Hello.
Oh, come here. Wave to the camera so they all know you're still around. Just so you can all know. Bill's still here. He's still getting fatter, aren't you, mate? You're still getting fatter, but he's still around. He's still a superstar in our family. Right, there you go. So, into the machine is going to go the fox skin. I've also got 2 grey squirrel pelts and a rabbit. Now these I'd actually done months ago. Skinned them, salt dried them, and just left them up in the shed. Okay, so I just brought them in from the shed, soaked them in some water just to basically get them to soak up some water. So they're not really stiff as boards. Chuck them in the machine. In go the tablets. Now. On the front of our machine, this one's idiot proof, okay? You want to put it on a cool wash, okay? Something cool. Something that's suitable for woolens or delicates, okay? So here we've got delicates or woolens, okay? I've always put mine onto the wool cycle. In the tray up the top here, I need to put in fabric conditioner. So you put in a measure of fabric conditioner. And then press start. Right, now I'm now starting the process of tanning my hides. Bill, hang on a minute. So, starting to tan my hides. This cycle's going to take about an hour, and then once this cycle's finished, I'm going to do it again, but without any tablets. All I'm going to do is put a double helping of fabric conditioner in, so 2 measures in the tray, wash it again on a cool cycle, take them out and let them dry, and that's it. So I'll get back to you in a couple of hours once it's finished the second cycle, okay, and you'll see the end product basically. They won't look any different from what they are now. If people start asking me what the chemical process is that's happened, I don't know. I got this washing machine technique off an internet forum called woodlife.ning.com, and it was a man called Dave who published it on there. And I've used it several times. It's really quick, it's simple, and very effective. But once this is finished, this part, there's two more steps to do, but I'll talk you through those when I come to them. Right, Bill? Say goodbye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Ready? No, hang on. Ready? Say goodbye. Good lad. Right, see you in a bit.